Number two, vitamin C, you know, also goes by the name ascorbic acid. It's super important in dealing with diabetes because it's got these really strong antioxidant qualities. So let's dig into why it's so crucial, okay? First up, vitamin C acts like this powerful antioxidant, fighting off free radicals. Now, when we talk about diabetes, this thing called oxidative stress can really mess up cells, leading to all sorts of problems.